evening and welcome to another edition of Rock Rumble. This is your old pal Mordred Folkenroe coming at you once again, down and dirty, or up and clean, whichever way you want to look at it. This week on the show, we've got a very talented band, a three-manner, or a three-piece, called Green Day. And I'm sure you're going to enjoy it. Speaking of Green Day, we'd like to come across with our message for the environment for the season, so you won't hear it from us anymore. Just one time and one time only. This is coming me, Mordred Folkenroe, to you, the listeners, and the viewers. We gotta save the planet. That's all there is to it. We all need to do something. No matter how small it is. I'm doing a little bit, so maybe we all should do at least a little bit. Maybe we won't end up with such a big mess. And anyway, moving along to more cheerful things. School's getting ready to start here within a week or two. Anyway, this is the last Rock Rumble you're going to see until school starts, so we're going to kick it off with some big-time jams. Here comes some Green Day.
Ow!
Hey, turn us on.
Come on.
We're gonna need it. Everyone to the floor, please.
Going on. Going on here.
Hey, turn him on. Turn him on. Say, hey, baby.
I got the all-you-can-eat salad in bed, but I got to show up.
Because we got boys, we forgot to.
I got the all-you-can-eat.
This song
look like surfers.
Is about forgetting what you're going to say.
Well, then now he's getting lazy. Guess I'm out of his face.
song is in the library.
Yeah, in Canada for it.
With Lava Sayahuasca.
Yeah.
Dallas Fort fans? This song. Thank you. This song is called Don't Leave Me. I'm playing. lot of people separate because of the color of the skin or whatever religion they want to be. Or just some people just ain't accepted because they think they're stupid or they just think they're a nerd or whatever.
Turn him on. Say, hey, baby.
I'm looking for a girl when we're think I'm bad.
About does it again for another week of Rock Rumble, or another 2 weeks, possibly even 3 weeks. I don't know. Keep an eye on the schedule. We'll be coming right back your way next time with a little anti-schism and maybe something else too. You'll have to check it out and find out. Till then, this is your old pal Mordred Folkenroe saying, be cool.